Senor, it's your boy YG, Jizzleman if you nasty. And before we get into the LaMobile James, a lot of you guys were asking me how I got so much VC. And guys, this year getting VC is like literally the easiest it's ever gonna get, I believe, when it comes to a NBA 2K arcade mobile type game. There are no hacks involved, so you don't have to worry about doing anything complicated, and it's so easy. I'm going to get about 70K VC right before your very eyes. I'm just going to speed up the footage and I'm just going to show you how easy it is. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go to the setting, go to options and manage roster. So you could choose any player on the Philadelphia 76ers team or any team in general, and you're going to want to trade that player. Now, of course, you are going to want to build a God squad. Essentially, that's what I'm doing. You see, I picked up Giannis. I'm picking up Kawhi. Pretty much any player that's over 95 overall, I'm trying to put them on my team, right? So after you have collected your team of gods, you want to go back to the settings, go to save options, and you want to save that roster. You see, I already have one, and you want to name it whatever you want to name it, right? Now you need to load that roster. Go to the association, choose the 76ers as your team, and then you're going to simulate. Of course, they're going to stop you every now and then. You know, you want to disable all the CPU trays, blah, 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 just to make it quicker. And if you notice at the top right, my VC is increasing because I'm winning games. We're winning the finals, etc. All that stuff you will gain VC off of. And once you win the finals, you just want to back out, go back to the association, delete that association file, reload your roster, go back into the association and simulate again. And at the top, you can see I am continuously getting VC as the season simulates. And guys, it's literally that easy to do. I'm going to do it until I get to 200,000 VC to show you how quickly it is. And yeah, we'll be back. So as you can see, this last season, we have reached 203,648 BC, and it was just that simple, guys. You saw me do it. It's that easy, bro. It's so easy to get VC. I don't honestly think they're going to patch it, because I don't actually think they patch these type of things. This isn't a glitch. It's literally in the game, and it's an arcade game. I don't know if they update arcades, but it is what it is. That's how I'm getting all of my VC. You just see me get like 70, like I said, 70,000 plus in a matter of minutes, guys. It was easy. Y'all saw in my first episode, I had over 400,000 VC. And I didn't even start. And pretty much that's how I got out. Just sitting in the Discord, talking to the homies, simulating, racking up on VC. You can max out so many builds. It took about 257,000 VC to max out LaMobile James. And yeah, that's the VC method. Shout out to the YouTuber Fixable for coming up with this method. And yeah, it's just that simple. Hope you guys can use it and enjoy it. And yeah, enjoy this video. Peace. So you guys got the tutorial on how I get my VC. I got it real quick too. Trust and believe. And honestly, I'm going to finish this series, baby. You know what I mean? If it's going to be that easy to acquire VC, hopefully they don't patch it, you know, but I had to share the goods with my boys. You know what I mean? Had to let y'all know what's going on so you can get you a couple players. And then we can all have fun on NBA 2K22 mobile. But I ain't gonna lie, your boy has been grinding a little bit, trying to get up in that rotation. Coach was really hoeing me with the minutes. I can't hold y'all. So we got more minutes now than usual. I think we started with 10. We have doubled that, and we got some steep competition coming up on the schedule. In today's gameplay, we will be playing Giannis as well as that boy LaMelo Ball. So strap in. Get ready, because it's about to get real ridiculous out here on the mobile streets. Let's get mobile, baby. Let's get it. Yes, sir, chat. Okay. Them boys came. Ooh, they look like they came, though. But that's crazy. So did I. Sing it, chat, for the mobile, for the one time. Jump ball, get it, get it. Jump ball, get it, get it. Jump ball, get it, get it. Jump ball. I'm running so slow on a fast break. Oh, he missed. Let's go. He gave me the ball. Why? I'm going to give you the ball. Fly. And one, ref. Come on, D-Rose. I'm going to set you something sturdy, my brother. Oh, they switched. Oh, I got a green. Wide open. Only once in a lifetime.
We running. Yup, cross court.
Oh, yo, let's get mobile. I got in front of him. Ref, call something. They're damaging my body.
Okay, D-Rose. Oh, D-Rose.
Oh, D-Rose. I never doubted you for 1 second.
Oh, yeah, D.
Oh, yeah, D. Find your boy wide open so I can green up.
That's great defense. No way. I got nice run. Oh, we getting mobile.
Oh, we getting mobile. New Orleans. Way to run with your boy.
Get you a stop right here, New Orleans.
Get stuff out of here.
Run with your boy. Oh, I'm getting real mobile.
Hey, I spit for no reason. I'm getting real mobile, chat. Oh, yeah, we get mobile. Hey. Look at that pad. I said, whoop.
No way they ain't gonna move it.
No way you finna bully me. Wrong person. Oh, I like this. Let's get mobile, Nerlens. Hey, I like this.
Okay. Never mind. I'm gonna get mobile. Hey!
The takeoff is immaculate.
Whoa, look at the dump down.
And one, ref. You gotta call something tonight.
Oh, I can't.
I can't run around him and get an and one. I do all that. I get real mobile. Trust me.
Go. Go to four with it. My boy.
Can you hit that? Cash me outside. I'm finding him.
Go ahead, my boy.
Yeah. And one, ref. Please. I'm begging you. Call something.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the bitch. Excuse me.
Buckets. That's gotta be a bucket. That's gotta be a bucket. Come on. Man, this is about to be terrible. Coach played me all that. 27 points, 8 assists, 3 boards. Just for this to happen.
Oh my gosh. 114 to 108 with 5 seconds left, and they are intentionally fouling.
So not only do we lose, but I gotta sit here and watch us lose? And they put me in the game? No way. The disrespect. You could have just left me in the game for this. And then I think they finna call a timeout and take me back out the game.
Wow.
I have no words. Yeah. The minutes are still an issue, bro. If I would have played that entire game, there's no way we would have lost, bro. Trust me on that. Last game was an L because coach ain't give me that many minutes like I wanted him to. So this game, I got to turn up. I got to take advantage of every minute.
I got you. Never mind. You got me. Well, I'm just passing it up the court
so we can all get mobile. It's time.
Got to beat these boys. Oh.
And one me, Ralph, please.
There you go, D-Rose. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Yes, sir. Let's get mobile. Hey! Put that thing on my feet.
We're running. Run with me, boys. Never mind, I'll run by myself. I'll get to that rim. Excuse me, I'm getting mobile. Excuse me, I'm getting mobile.
Somebody.
Excuse me, Terry. Hey.
Oh my goodness, I get to that rim real good.
Oh yeah, or me.
That's a foul, ref. You got it. You calling everything for them.
I just blow past him. And one, bro. I'm going to just blow past him. It's mobile. You know what I'm saying? It's mobile city.
Mobile city. Oh, shoot. My bad. Hey, and one. Never mind. It was perfect timing. We planned it that way.
Ain't no way. We giving up easy buckets. Hey,
they're going to have to give me one back. In blood.
I like when we get mobile.
And one. I like when we get mobile. Not losing this one.
Anybody? My boy Toppin.
Hey, Toppin. Toppin, Toppin. Come on.
Woo. Hit him with that.
And one me, please. Damn.
Yeah, send me some sturdy, brother, so I can score.
I'm going for my career high tonight.
Wow, they doubling me off the inbound? That's wild.
That's crazy. That's wild and crazy. I'm still getting to that rim.
Woo. Oh, yeah, he threw a tutty.
Ah, ref, he threw a tutty. I think I've done enough, but I'll go for 40.
We got 57 seconds. Maybe we can get 40. Okay. All right, 40 looking real good right now. Nah, get off me, Satan.
Get off me. I said 40 looking real good right now.
You see that? I pull.
Ah. Hey, I got to get my shot right. If you guys got any shot suggestions, let me know down in the comments. But big 41 points, 5-5. We did our thing, bro. Coach definitely got to put us in that starting lineup. And hopefully that's what happens in the next episode. But I hope you guys did enjoy this video, man. If you did, make sure you guys leave it a thumbs up. Subscribe. Turn on post notifications if you are new to the channel and you want to see some more NBA 2K22 mobile just like this. And I got you guys. But until the next one, man. Peace.